One of the best superstars around.
Michael, and the champ might be using this as an opportunity to prepare for any future title matches. If you ask me, I think this is a smart move for the champ.
Like I said, the only thing it can hurt is his pride, Byron.
His opponent better be ready. It might be a non-title match, but this is a great chance to make a statement.
You have to think the champ is aware of falling into a trap, because if he isn't, the vultures will start to circle very quickly.
Done.
For the victory here. Shoulder shoots up before two.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
What a clothesline. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Watch this display of power.
Nothing he can do.
Oh, no. Dangerous maneuver there. Referee breaks the count. Looks like a rope break. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Body shot.
Knee to the body, down they go.
Now on the apron, knee to the back of the neck.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
He just barely dodges.
Knee strike connects. Oh, this is a way to incapacitate every inch of your opponent. Slowly, methodically, and painfully. It's the beginning of the end.
Oh, my gosh!
He reverses it.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter.
Sent to the outside. Gonna risk it all right here.
Thinking about it. Gonna do it.
Shot to the face gets him out of that spot. And you know what's next, guys? Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
Inches away from three.
Millimeters. Here he goes. For the win. Kicks out. He still has life.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Here we go. No.
Whoa. Make me out again.
Taking this to the floor. And he tosses it back in now.
Just despicable menacing.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers. Escape just in time.
Springboard clothesline.
No, don't you dare. Don't you dare. This maniac's out of control.
some time. This match is gonna be good.
Prepared for the task at hand in tonight's match.
Just looking into her eyes, you can see that she's as focused as ever for this one.
Keeping her head on a swivel and her eyes on the prize. That's what this business is all about, Cole.
She knows just how important a win in this one could be, and she's going to keep that in mind here.
Facing her in the ring is a woman who's been salivating at this opportunity. A woman who's more dangerous now than she's ever been.
Oh, my, what a splash! Oh, what a clothesline! Flash.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this. Back suplex into a powerbomb. My goodness.
No muss, no fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
That offense taking a toll on her.
Still got a lot of stamina left.
She's staying elusive.
Ooh, takedown.
Agility like that, easier said than done, gentlemen.
Oh, man, what a headbutt.
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.
Big boot on the top and hit the floor hard.
This one is headed to the outside, not by choice. Hard to come back from that kind of impact.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Oh, saw it coming.
Great agility.
Quick reflex is so important in a match like this. Ooh. She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count. Oh, my, what a splash!
What the laggard?
Oh, nothing fancy there.
The power of a deadlift into a military press.
Wow!
Walking around the ring. Slam! Fatigue must be getting to her.
Yeah, she is in a rough spot now. Double underhook suplex!
This is a crushing amount of offense from her.
Yeah, she's doing a good job carrying out her game plan.
She's in danger of a count out here.
I don't know if she cares.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Two. Three.
Ha.
point. Momentum's breaking away from her.
Looks like she's having problems creating any of her own offense.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Oh, breakneck speed, what a hurricanrana.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Started as a match, now it's a test of will.
This looks like the setup to... This could be the chance she was looking for.
It wasn't enough, she kicked out.
You gotta be kidding me.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
A big opportunity falling through their fingers. You've gotta continue fighting and hope your next big move is the last one. Familiar with this one. What can you tell me about this guy, Corey?
From what I've seen so far, he's been pretty unremarkable, Cole. I'm not even sure how he ended up in WWE, to be honest with you.
Well, let's hope he uses this match to prove why he deserves to be here.
And he has his work cut out for him here, facing off against someone who feels he's been disrespected lately. Someone who's really come out here with something to prove.
I do not know that I agree he's been disrespected lately, but if he wants respect, it would do him good to win this matchup.
Gut-wrench suplex,
making it look easy.
High risk. Bring up to their feet with an elbow drop. Is it enough? The cover.
These one counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
This is going to hurt.
Doomsday Saito. His offense is on point right now.
This could be his moment.
With the lariat. Hits him with the counter.
But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
Looking for the back suplex. No.
Boom, right to the body.
Brought down and just twisting the neck.
Counter, and now there's an opening.
Stopping their opponent. And the forearm smash.
Escapes in a nick of time. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Oh, a knee to the face. One.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Nasty one right to the chest.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Just brutalizing their opponent.
Oof. He's testing fate here in danger of a count out. Setting up for something here.
Face first.
Producing a trampoline.
Stopped him in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
You can see as he rises how bold.
Dance!
Good night.
What a unique submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent's in.
Al Mont
needs to break this submission. Desperate left hands trying to free himself, and he does.
Knee to the midsection. And a kick to the back. Pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Oh! Some driver.
Caught him flush.
The cover!
Wow.
Oh, man, just punishing. He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Ooh, showing right here.
Somersault for Prettier.
It's a wrap.
That's gotta be it.
Two. That's it. Oh, what a win.
Have another look at some of the highlights.
Can't escape. My heart is ready. from your makeup, get Makeup Plus with Aqua Smooth Makeup from CoverGirl. One plus, this airtight compact has a water-based multivitamin formula that gives you better-looking skin every time you use it. Creamy smooth, it covers beautifully. Plus, it reduces the look of pores, dark circles, fine lines. Plus, it's got SPF 15. Get beautiful skin, plus beautiful skincare, in a snap with Aqua Smooth Makeup from Easy Breezy Beautiful CoverGirl.
Shockingly refreshing lemon lime.
Here he comes. He's in the crowd. He's not his fingers. He's got his eyes. He's got his eyes.
Thank you.
I expect big things from her tonight.
Here's a superstar that is dead set on proving why she's the best in WWE.
She's not been quiet about it.
Vicious slam! They're looking for a submission!
Fighting with everything she has. It looks like she might be finished, but she's got other plans. Slam!
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
The ultimate sign of disrespect.
What a forearm.
Able to get out of the way.
Goes down low,
and snap DDT! Oh, the physicality on display there, unbelievable. Followed by a lariat right to the face.
Both wrists captured.
That was nasty.
Beautiful senton.
She's feeling the hurt here.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
She has. It looks like she might be finished, but she's got other plans.
Backbreaker, face first, lethal combination.
Feeling the WWE Universe on another level. This is her fuel.
Reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Carefully measured knee drop.
She's taking a beating here.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Thrown back in under the ropes.
Oof, man, what a hit.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
One, two.
On the ropes, referee breaks the count. Caught the leg.
The leg is, oh man, right on the jaw.
That'll ruin your day.
Oh my! Oh my God.
Just vicious.
And her resolve's looking unsteady here.
Yeah, a lot of work going into keeping her down now.
Back suplex. Looking for a figure four.
Oh, leg snap.
Choke slam backbreaker. She's beginning to flag a little.
With an elbow to the stomach.
Devastating elbow.
cinches up the arm and a series of boots.
She's going up.
Top up.
High. Look out below.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block. Measured knee drop. She scores big with the counter. Oh, and got it with an elbow. Great counter. Boom. Boom.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Look at this. Snap suplex.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got. Going up top.
To the sky.
What? Just crashing down with high impact.
Both wrists captured. And
that was nasty.
Spin kick to the midsection. Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Oh, no. What could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up with the barricade. Into the ring.
She has her target weighed and measured.
She's gonna try it again.
They say the devil's just an angel that never learned from all his pain. They say the strong are never strangers to the darkest of their days. I've learned there's beauty in the danger, there's meaning in the misery. Someday you'll look back at what it made you, and you'll never be the same.
Taking punches, I go running out of limb.
show tonight.
Looking into the eyes of this competitor tonight, you know he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
Reversal! Can he take advantage? Oh, what an elbow high on the chin.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. The opponent's head like a basketball.
Fist drop.
Suplex. Measured up and fist drop.
Man. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
How's that for a counter?
Some kind of neck breaker. Very effective.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, neck breaker! Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Enough already.
Shoulders down! Still only got one.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Oh, my goodness. Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Fist drop.
Picking up steam here.
This is incredible! Absolutely incredible!
What a punch from this superstar.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
How? How? Thanks for coming.
End of days. Incredible.
For the win. Two.
And again,
2.5.
I thought for sure he was done. Let's go. We're gonna see it.
Stop.
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
Somehow he kicked out.
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
And it's gonna take composure now. Could just need one more big move.
Guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Wait a second.
With a punch to the face.
Elbow on the spot.
A springboard cutter.
Let's go. We're gonna see it.
Stop.
Good luck getting up from that.
The cover. What a kick out at two.
Had to dig deep to break that pin.
But can it be done again? Is left after that.
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time?
Countered with the knee to the face.
Oh, rolling thunder face breaker. And now he's controlling the pace of this one.
That's what it does. Keep on the attack.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Check this out. Just deadlifted up into a powerbomb.
A knee right to the face. Putting their full weight on the arm.
go.
Saw that one coming.
Time now to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
Basement drop kick.
Loving blow.
Boom!
Oh, stomping away.
Cut off with a kick to the gut.
Roll right into a big boot.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Full Nelson applied.
Could be it.
One, two, three, no!
Obviously still has some fight left.
What he's doing in the corner. High risk area up there.
Guys, I don't want to see what's about to happen here.
This is in total disbelief right now.
Listen, that should have ended things.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. He kicks out at two.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
He's got him scouted.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
Spread. Double leg drop. Here's the cover for the win. Breaks the close count.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless. Enough already.
He's getting fired up now. Really feeding off this crowd.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Countered it just in time.
Snapmare right.
Surfboard stretch applied.
Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Just hang on.
He is in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
Knees right to the jaw.
Both wrists captured.
He's returning fire.
Up across the shoulders, fireman's carry position.
Into a neck breaker.
Night, night.
Look in for the victory. Two.
Fire landing. And all the bloodshed. Perhaps worth it now.
Here's another look at some of the previous action.
Here is your winner.
free. A little bit better than it used to be.
When the superstar is in the ring, a competitor who has no limits.
She wouldn't know her limits if they were right in front of her, Michael. Some might think she's reckless at times, but it's impossible to get her to change her ways now.
And I wouldn't expect her to fight any different in this matchup either.
But she'll be challenged by a woman who's shown a high acumen in the ring. There's nothing you can throw at her that she hasn't already tried.
And shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
And referee cuts off the count in one.
This battle rages on.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Prying their opponent's arm out. Oh, my goodness!
Senton hits the target!
Pinning down their opponent's arm.
Dropping the knee for more punishment. Golly, that could do permanent damage!
She maintains this consistent offense.
She has become relentless at this point.
Drop kick!
Oh, right in the back.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Oop, the counter!
Could be what she needed to ignite a rally.
Blade!
Nicely done. Mm-hmm.
Things taking a turn for her now.
Getting out of that by the skin of their teeth.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Oh, what a cover!
One of the best to ever do that move.
Two! Kick out! I thought it was finished off for sure.
Wait, are we sure that was not a three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest.
Uh-oh.
She can't put an end to any of the offense coming at her.
Yeah, you have to think her confidence is dropping now.
Continuing to work on the arm with a vicious knee drop.
Evades their offense.
Sent hard to the outside.
This superstar picking up speed.
She's fighting back.
But she still has to do more to get this fully in her favor.
DDT. And she is feeling the electricity.
All right,
snapping her back to reality. This isn't a pose off.
Three.
Oh, right to the leg.
She throws her back in.
Change everything.
Places her right in the corner. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Triangle drop kick. And now she's looking to go top rope.
She's calling for it.
Soaring. Comes out when you take risks like that.
Able to reverse that one.
Oh man, check out this power.
Press slam. She's forced onto the defensive now. Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring.
Strength being shown here.
Ooh, pulling the trachea.
Cutting her off there. Smart strategy. Snapping the neck. Ooh, slam!
With authority.
And a carefully measured knee drop. Both arms captured, and vitriolic stomps.
Absolutely brutal.
Ruthless.
Oh, here it comes!
Stop! Forget it. She's counting sheep. Cover! There's two!
Win! A big win! That took a huge effort. A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Means something.
you needed, but now I'm catching some feelings.
He said he wants to be the most dominant champ in history, so he will not let up in a non-title situation.
But I'm not ready to risk this dick being needed. Yeah!
We've seen this superstar take advantage of every opportunity to prove himself.
Michael, there aren't many superstars who would take on the champ without the title on the line, but he sees the bigger picture and what it means for him.
I expect after this match, his name will be on the lips of every higher up in WWE.
But then you look across the ring and see there's a reason why the champ should be worried with or without the title on the line. Though he's facing a champion who is a bit at ease knowing this match isn't a title defense.
Nothing to be at ease about, in my opinion. This match can serve as the kind of scouting necessary to topple the champion in the future.
Oh.
Right to the gut.
Forced out of the ring.
Brought down and just twisting the neck.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Oh, check this out. I know what's coming next.
Sliding German.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Insulting.
Looking to take flight here.
Uh-uh.
No way! Shooting star! Is it enough? The cover! Kicks out!
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do. An agile escape.
Just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
And an elbow drop, too?
Well-placed kick to the gut.
Another damaging kick.
Big clothesline!
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
Look at him seizing the momentum here.
Yeah, he's firing on all cylinders.
There he goes, right into the corner. Oh, impressive counter.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
Guys, we could be looking at the start of one of the all-time great sports entertainment rivalries.
Way to put the cart before the horse, Cole.
Sure, there's potential here. There always is. But they're not exactly having to be ripped apart from each other yet.
Heartbreaker!
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, the rope step.
Corkscrew punch over the outside.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Two. Both knees into the face.
Oof.
Double knees to the gut, adding insult to injury.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
In this situation, he has to get resourceful. Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Toss back into the ring.
Five.
Hits him with the counter.
Oh, he got him. Is he going to lock this in? Outright presentation of power there. He's got it locked in.
He may not have a choice. He may have to tap out.
It is locked in way too tight. There is no escape.
Trying his hardest, digging deep. One blow, all it took.
Locks in the gut wrench.
Suplex.
Hip attack. So sudden.
truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
Working that hold.
Trying. His heart is digging deep. One blow, all it took.
Counters that.
This is making me nervous.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Oh, that was just malicious.
That was disrespectful.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Four. Oh, man, he has fired up now. Isolating the leg.
Leg breaker.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Kick out. Kick out. He kicked out. How is he still in this match?
By the skin of his teeth.
Going up high. On the road.
This may pay off big time. Or could lead to disaster.
I can't look.
Then don't. Everyone else enjoy.
Oh, my gosh. I think we know what's coming next.
He had it scouted.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here. He's looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
No!
Suicide dive. That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
And deep into the match, he's taking on more offense.
Terrible predicament for him to be in at this stage.
And he's delving deep in himself to pull off that offense.
And in the back of his mind, he has to be telling himself to finish this fight soon.
Four. That'll do it.
He is having his way in this one now.
He'll need to maintain that aggression.
This is
awkward, guys.
Not quite sure that's the word I'd use, but nonetheless.
Headbutts. And a lot of them.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Just letting his opponent know who the real top guy is.
Stop gloating and put your
West side of Madison right now.
From behind!
A well-laid trap.
You never saw it coming.
Three, women, and bodies only begin. And closing in.
looking at a future standard bearer of the women's division.
Or we could be looking at another case of shoulda, woulda, coulda. I can't knock the bravery here. The only question is whether this woman is truly ready to dance with the champ.
She clearly thinks she does, and that's got to count for something.
And she'll be facing off against the champion. While she hasn't put her title on the line here tonight, the champ loves knocking everyone down a peg.
Yeah, Saxon, I think the only reason a champ agrees to a non-title match is for the love of the fight. And the champ's thirst for a fight seems insatiable.
Nicely done with the head scissors.
She did her homework there.
Takedown into the Achilles lock. Oh, no warning.
Crawling, scratching, doing whatever it takes. She will not let this match end.
A sit-out mat slam. Two. And a kick out at two.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock. Uh-oh.
Right, scratching, doing whatever it takes. She will not let this match end.
Running clothesline. Oh, man, what a shining wizard.
And now she's giving us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Oh, quite an effective counter. Oh, trapping the arm. Looking for the victory. Two. And she fights it off.
She just will not go away.
A double knee face breaker.
And that might be just enough to win.
And the kick out.
Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver. Ah, oh, drop kick to the spine. A commanding rush of attacks on her here.
And every
takeoff. Splash! That's gotta be it. There's two! It's over, all in a night's work.
These ladies put on quite a show.
This is gonna be good. some tag team action. These two will be starting things off for their respective teams as we get into this.
Off the rope.
Ooh, nice leapfrog.
And again.
Oh, what a back elbow. You have solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move.
Oh, I missed you. I wanted to knee you in the face again.
Snapmare takeover. Basement kick to the side of the face.
Hooking it up here. What's next?
Boom! Incredible suplex. Oh, a tremendous amount of strength on display here. Good buster!
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
DDT! Here he goes for the win!
Can he close it out?
He got the shoulder up in time.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
He's in off the tag.
Coming. Big time powerbomb.
Tagged into action. Arm drag.
Very nice.
Inside cradle applied. Shoulders down. And a kick out. Only one.
He's just taking a moment to simply remind everyone why he's simply the best.
Snap!
Ouch.
Pop. Ooh, man! There's a tag. Setting up for something.
Off the top rope, what a double team!
Wow!
Oof! Retaliated with a knee to the face. While you can, everyone.
Tag made. Tag made.
Oh, down by the DDT.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Tossing them aside. He gets tagged in.
Out of the ring like that is more often than not gonna provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Look at him.
pride and poise personified.
The ref's count, Cole.
Sends the knee to the face. That'll stop you.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. Dominating shoulder tackle.
And tag. He did it.
Let's go.
He's tagging out.
Oh, my Lord.
Strike right. Good night. Tagged in.
Woo. Well measured.
He's going for it all. He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Oh,
you are feeling the cement after that miss.
Cross landing powerbomb.
He's expressing pain now.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
We're beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Tagging his partner in now.
Setting it up.
Brainbuster. There's two.
Almost inhuman at this point.
going way up high.
Look at the high frog splash.
Oh, debilitating elbow drop.
Ooh. The close of this match is just ahead.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Comes in off the tag.
Incoming!
Big time! Does he get him here? And he makes the save for his team. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Lands an elbow.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Some tough hits now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Ah, flipping the script on him there.
Connecting with a sharp elbow.
Ooh, bullseye!
And a full Nelson!
It's cinched.
Full Nelson locked in pretty good here. Look at the power! That's tremendous power! He gets the break!
Same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Oh! Sent out to the center of the ring.
Double super kick.
And that's going to impair him even more.
Yeah, he has to fight back quickly here.
One. On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam. Oh, face first. Check your nose.
And he gets set back into the ring. Referee's count at seven. They need to get back into the ring.
Dropping with a big shoulder tackle.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh.
Is he?
Yeah!
To cover! Is it enough? Teammate makes the save!
Man, just in time.
Oh, this is going to hurt. Here he comes off the tag.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big. He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
A diving leg drop.
That can certainly do it.
Cover. Two.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Tag is made. He's coming in hot.
This can only be bad for him.
Spiked with a Michinoku driver.
And his core has been taken up, baby.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Knife edge chop. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
Apply an agonizing.
amazing arm bar stretch.
Just stretch it out the arm.